I'm just gonna read Abracadabra.
My circus.
Then. One.
More. Touch your nose and.
Then.
The floor.
Here's
the.
First.
Spell.
We will try
abracadabra when you will fly
just two circles
in
the air, one down here and one up there. Touch your shoulders, then your shoe, abracadabra, you turn blue.
Perfect. Okay, Misha.
Let's try one more time and see
if
a spell will for me. Touch your elbow and your knee, abracadabra, you are bumblebee.
Okay, got it.
I'm two circles.
Then. One
more.
Touch
my
nose
and touch my floor and
here's
the first spell where
we will try.
Abracadabra, you will fly.
All right, thank you. Tak. Terka?
I'm a scary skeleton and I look just like you. I sleep and walk, I like and talk and my body too.
Move my body too, Hanzik. My head.
Is on
my
skeleton
shoulders. My next
big
three
the
two
I go.
Two
eyes, a mouth, a nose, and
ears,
just like you.
Okay, let's go.
I'm a skeleton. I am your
friend,
you see,
I live inside
you,
so
don't
be
scared of me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, first one.
I'm scary skeleton, and I look just like you. I sleep and walk. I
laugh
and talk and move my body through.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Tariq, can you read the magic fish for me, please?
Every day, Robert's grandfather went fishing. One day, Robert asked it to go to. Well, I want to catch the magic fish. The first person to eat it will become the cleverest person in the world. Can you help me? Yes, said Robert, and they went fishing. First day,
caught
a yellow fish with purple spots. Wow, is that the magic fish? Asked Robert. No, said his grandfather. Then they caught a blue fish with red stripes.
Thank you.